Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Featherhoof.
Hi, and this is Cenellow.
My lovely wife. We decided to play ourselves a little bit of Lego Marvel Superheroes, trying out a little bit of a co-op situation.
Very cozy, actually.
They don't need to see that in their minds. They need to know.
All right, all right.
We're going to try this out. There's something a little new for us. Obviously, as I don't think I've ever done anything like this on a channel before. Did you see the UFO poop out a toilet?
Oh, I didn't see that, but I'll see it later.
Okay, let's just go ahead and start a new game. Ooh. Oh! It's the Iron Man! Oh. I think one little civil dude on a surfboard isn't going to be much of a match for all that. What do you think?
I think that we love these Lego games. We just love playing all of them. It don't matter which Lego game it is, actually.
You're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man. I'm reading an incoming ship. Watch out! It's about to open fire!
That's how I destroy all my Lego games.
Tony, are you all right? That's one way to do it. Ow, and more. See, I don't know, like, what kind of missile was that it was able to blow up the Silver Surfer's board?
It's a Lego missile. It'd blow up anything.
Ooh, scary.
With these cosmic bricks, the world will be mine to rule.
Dr. Doom!
But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up.
But he just has rats hanging out on his table.
Your plan is
Hey, I like the bat in the background. That'd be my pet right there.
The bat carrying the rat around?
Of course.
Spectacular, maybe stupendous.
Just backhands the bat. Stanley's a villain.
Stanley isn't everything, so.
Of doom.
Silence!
Now, shut the fuck up!
Track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
All right! I let these bigwigs go! Watch you bring me some of those.
Pizza!
Bricks.
Oh, cosmic bricks, yes.
Make me the supervisor here. That guy's got sand for brains.
But don't.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal.
Actually.
Is she trying to do like a horse?
Yeah. I can't quite remember where we start, though.
Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap.
Is this the map we actually start with first?
What do you mean?
The sand map.
Yeah.
Okay. Can't remember. It's been a while.
I know. Bad guy.
This game looks way better on PC than it did on the 360.
Oh yeah, I agree. The video quality is amazing.
That is running at 60 frames per second now.
Yeah, true.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Hey, look at this. Press the start button.
Didn't we just clean up this city?
There we go. Okay, I'll figure out the buttons as I go.
Think it's gonna be a long day.
There we go. Okay, it's still mapped sort of the same as the the Xbox 360 controller, is just in a WASD fashion.
Whoa! So that's what that button does.
So that's what that button do. Oop! I found the blue ones! I found the blue ones!
How do you drop down again?
Double B. There you go. Sand make Hulk mad! What doesn't make Hulk mad? Kittens, maybe? What do you think Hulk would smash kittens too? Oh, I can't go any further. Smash! I think I'm playing as the more fun character.
Obviously, I'm playing a lot better than I originally did. I think you need to get your ass over here.
I'll do what I please. I gotta collect all the studs. And the Lego bricks. And all that other jazz.
Need something explosive to take care of that silver Lego.
Oh! I didn't know you could charge that up.
Yeah, apparently you can.
There are a lot of enemies around.
But you gotta use the, hold down the X button to hit the silver things.
Nothing else around for you to throw? Try ripping up the ground.
Got it. You gotta hold X like I'm doing here. Oh! Oops!
Nice.
Didn't do it! Just like that. Name it the other one. You're back away from it. Oh, there you go.
I see.
Do you? Do you really? I got it.
These guys keep coming infinitely, so.
Oh. Oops.
Nice.
Shut up. Oh. Down the button, down the button. Oops.
Looks like you'll have to get past
abomination. Oh, I just decided to go ahead without you.
I noticed. You see that? She just leaves me behind.
Some kind of toy. Big guy. You better handle this.
Got it.
Hey.
Boom.
Hey.
Hey, my fault you're in the way.
Uh-huh.
Studs, studs, studs. Gotta get the studs.
Did you get all the stuff on the sides yet?
Yeah, there are stuff on the sides.
Hmm.
Like this. Yeah. Oops.
Hey, quit it.
I didn't mean to. I didn't know that was going to hurt you.
Nice.
Unfortunately,
quit
there's
it.
No friendly... I'm not doing anything. I'm just jumping. There's nothing to quit, they're just jumping. Kinda wish you could do the, like, you know, the Hulk, like, jumps really far to, like, teleport places? Not teleport. You know, move places quickly.
One of these days you wanna kill me. One of these days.
Ugh, throat goblins. We got a first mini kit! Oh, it's outside my range. I can't get it. Would the Iron Man like to collect a mini kit?
Where is it at? Where are you at?
Right here.
Okay.
Hold up. It's right over. No, over here. Go to the left. More to the left. Like, fly to the left. Damn it. See, that's what I gotta throw it at. Ow. Stop hitting me. Damn it. There. Die. Whoa. Oh, you can, like, it depends on... Oh, can I... Oh, I still can't
you
get
can't
it.
You can't aim. Let me go down there.
Hold on. Actually reacts to the types of surfaces you're on. That's awesome. I love that. There we go. Oh, no! Damn it, I almost had it. Fly up. Fly to your right. No, to your right. Right, keep going.
I'm going.
Keep going. There we go. There, now go get it.
The whole split screen thing is kind of wonky.
It is wonky, especially like in the game where it's like it wants you to aim at stuff.
Yeah, so in a way you have to kind of work as a team to get something accomplished.
Well, I mean, that's sort of the point of multiplayer, is to
well,
work as a team.
Well, also, you can do whatever you want and piss people off.
Because, as they say, everything is awesome when you're part of a team.
Go, go, go.
Well, that's silver, that's all you. Hold X.
Okay.
Nope, wrong button. There you go. Then you gotta build it. Hulk can't build. He's too stupid. Unless I transform! Aww.
Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for
Hulk
you to get
out
angry.
And pull that thing.
Don't tell me what to do. I'll Hulk up when I damn well feel like Hulking out. And I just happen to feel like Hulking out right now, so there. Let's see, can I hit him? Oh, he's too far away.
Start walking. Yeah.
No, 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 I don't want to fight him yet. Don't want to fight him yet. I want to collect more studs. No, 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 he won't let me. I'm collecting all the studs. Okay, I'm just gonna hit him. Oh, and hit the edge. Oh, no, hit the gate. No. He has bad breath.
Are you actually the only person that can do damage to him? I can't remember.
I think so. Stop hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself! I would hope so, otherwise you wouldn't be the Hulk. Ugh. Oh, that glass. Oh, the Hulk's punches from the Hulk didn't take him out, but the glass was enough to kick his ass.
That's some very serious glass. Oh, alrighty then.
I think I'll give you a hand. Or two.
As long as you promise not to give me any more cheesy puns. Oops. This actually looks really good for a Lego game, though.
Yeah, it does. Over here, big guy.
Oh wait, I remember. Fly up to the railings up there.
Okay. But I am not gold, so it ain't happening. I'll get the blue stuff.
Safe stand. Safe stand.
Where's he at?
He's right here. He's back here. He's up where you were. He's up there.
Okay.
Drop down.
You drop down with which button?
Double B.
Ah, I see what you're saying.
Stands freaking everywhere.
I forgot he was up here. I think you got him last time, so...
I think last time I was Iron Man.
You were Iron Man, I was... I forgot you can do a boost like that. Cool. Oh, well then.
Haha! I was able to sneak up here.
Hey!
Sorry.
Just worry about that thing over there.
You gotta hit the silver. You got the missiles.
No. Okay. Dang.
There you go.
This might require some. Extra muscle power.
Got it. I'm on it. Green muscles. He just pulls it out of the wall. I love it. Ooh, I love it.
We have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
Hey, what did I say about puns? Come on. Oh, we just get. Okay, it's not never ending. For a second, I was like wondering what I had to do, but I'm like, oh, it's. There's actually a countdown of how many enemies there are.
Yeah, stop picking up the hearts. I may have to get a few.
Why? You're done. You're full health.
I am now.
It's like the writing's on the wall for you guys.
Wall's not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Profound.
Who knew the Hulk could be so profound?
Yeah, you're being awfully mean to that sand guy.
A good spot for beach volleyball. He deserved it. Because, you know, he was made of sand.
I really like the ends of these Lego games where you can just literally destroy everything on certain maps. Like, everything is literally destroyable.
All right, well, this is all you. It's all silver.
Okay.
Collect the studs! Collect the studs! Now you got a whole bee.
Mm.
Because as you know, you could always turn any, what was that? It was a clock, wasn't it?
Hmm.
You turn clock into a water cannon. Oh, you were good.
I was in that, okay.
Yeah, now hold X. There we go. Split screen is really, all over the place.
In certain maps it works well, in others it actually is a hindrance, so...
Looks like I'm king of the castle, Super Zeros! Good luck getting past this!
There's something you don't see every day.
You gotta use your, missiles over there on the silver wall, I think.
Alright.
Oh, he's dead already. Ah! I got silver over here. There. I gotta build it. Ow. Oh, no! Build it. Hey, we did it!
See, if these guys actually hit me, I can't build anything. They stop you.
Mr. Hulk, take down this wall! Whee!
Taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
It's the Speederman! Who's gonna be Speederman?
I think you're pronouncing it wrong.
What?
Yeah.
It didn't look like Speederman to me.
By, no. Spider-Man.
Oh, you Spider-Man.
Really great no. At making a mess.
Hey, yeah, says so Spider-Man. So I remember playing the 360, the guy was like, he wasn't full of sand like that.
No, he wasn't.
There was a real buzz around your name, Tony. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
I actually like playing as the Hulk. Just smash everything.
I like playing as him too, because he can do a lot of damage.
I just have to figure out how to change characters here. Oh wait, there it is.
Yeah.
There, give me the Hulk if you want.
I'm good.
Okay, let's see.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Okay, what is it? Crawling won't solve. Well, he's just like so fed up with it. He's like, ugh, spider sense. What is it now? You gotta wonder what the heck the Hulk is doing down there.
you, bad boy.
I'm doing it, I'm doing it. Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy.
Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy.
Oops, wrong button.
Damn.
That's the word. Hey, watch where you're shooting that.
Ah, no.
Whoa, where'd I go?
Where did you go?
What is it?
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, doing things that no spider's ever done.
Spider sense again. What is it?
You gotta wonder how many versions of that they had the voice actor do.
Like I've got my hands full with you.
I didn't get that pun. We're not in his hands. Well, we're not.
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Ah! Hey, stop it! Ah, we gotta get the Hulk up here.
Yeah.
Hulk. Nope, wrong button. Oh wait, I remember. Oh wait, nope, that wasn't it.
Hulk, remember, ow, ow! You can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Don't tell me what to do. Freaking Agent Coulson, Mr. Freaking Know It All over there. I love that apparently his clothes grow back when he turns back into Banner. And that's on a Hulk out. He has to be careful not to Hulk out too much, because he don't want to crap his pants. That's the only pants he has.
Yeah, that's something I don't really understand. If he Hulks out, wouldn't, like, all his clothes not really fit on him anymore? Wouldn't they all, like, break and split? He'd be running around naked, so...
Well, apparently he has very stretchy pants, but not stretchy clothes.
Yeah, that's true.
Ah! Stop moving!
I'm trying to get, like, trying to help you out here. I guess I'm not helping you out at all.
No, not when somebody's inside a vehicle.
Yeah.
It goes into permanent split screen.
Yeah.
Whee! Oh, time to Hulk out. Come on. Oh, he did it. He finally pooped his pants.
That's way too much information for me. I'm good with less information.
Do you think the Hulk poops green too?
Nah, I don't know. I don't want to know.
It's like the Smurfs pissing blue.
I didn't know they did. I think I'm going to just kill Spider-Man here.
Ow. Spider-Man, build it! You're a genius, aren't you? Ow! Ah, no! No!
Yeah, I knew that was
I didn't know he could break it.
Yeah, he can break it.
Oh,
that's
okay.
What
I
happened.
I thought I had to rebuild it. You don't say. And boom.
You got me that time, but I'll still beat you to the punch.
One in time.
I hate to hammer a point home. You just won't take a hit.
Oh, I died. No. Stop it! You won't leave me alone! Oh, wrong button. Oh my god!
Alright, I can't remember exactly what hurts him or kills him.
How am I supposed to get to that?
I don't remember how to do this.
You keep him occupied. Come on. Got one! Got the first one! Oh, you opened up the other one already.
Yeah, I did.
I got it. Oh, now what? Oh, there's another, spider sense. Oh, one hit? Really?
Dang it.
What the heck? Oh, toy. There we go. Spider-Man saves the day. Well, thank God there were convenient puzzles specifically for these three characters.
Oh, we already got, true... It's not true Jedi in this one. What is it called? True something.
Excelsior?
Oh, yeah. True
something
Excelsior.
Like that?
Yeah. Well, I only remember it as true Jedi from...
Like a Star Wars?
Yeah.
There's cleanup crew on the spot immediately. Trying to fit Abomination in there.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. And make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
2 points.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the sky surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your
Cause
help,
they're cosmic?
Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
And power cosmic is like awesome?
I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
Ugh, could you imagine if they put in emo Spider-Man from Spider-Man 3 in this game?
No, I would not want to imagine that.
I don't know, I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
These are very cute, very fun games that you can literally play with anyone, so.
Oh, I know, I love these games. These games are just so, like, there's nothing really special to them. It's just like, hey, break shit.
Yeah, I'm all about
all
breaking shit.
Hey, there's stuff there. Break it.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, we're like a crap ton of characters right after the first level, but there's a crap ton of characters
yeah,
to unlock.
There
Jesus.
Are a lot of characters, and most of them... Well, I wouldn't say most of them, but a lot of them don't really have a whole lot you can do with them. They're just kind of like extras in the background.
Just, is it just for free play?
Yeah, and they don't really do anything.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's cool to actually be able to play as, like, your favorite character, but... True Believer.
True Believer. Yeah.
Excelsior! Let's hear your best Excelsior!
No.
Excelsior?
You found me. No. Sometimes I make these cameos a little too easy for you guys.
Hey! She couldn't find you unless I told you where you were, so ha.
Yeah, it's been, like, I don't know how many years. Really, I don't even remember. It's been a really long time.
Come on, continue the story out. Come on, man. I can figure this out. There we go. Ooh. Shake that booty, mister. Shake it.
I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
Okay, if Loki's in prison, why did they leave him with his scepter?
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to. Relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
I mean, that's what everyone wants.
No, everybody wants this flying thing right here.
The helicarrier?
Yeah, this thing's pretty cool.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
You know, before his head was right there, it was underneath her skirt. You know it was. On that cosmic brick
I sent you. Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
Does he have some kind of weird tick? What was it, the way his, he bent his head and arms all over the freaking place?
I don't know. It's a bit odd.
Give me a shield research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head
and
to
I
the
want pizza.
Building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Ha 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 ha. Because we're referencing that secret ending to the Avengers. The SHIELD Helicarrier. Strategic Homeland Intelligence and something. That's all I remember.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter Building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks.
I think it's pretty awesome
you
how you can literally get... You literally jump from this vessel all the way down to the ground.
And survive?
Yeah, and survive. And then literally fly back up to it, too.
Well, it depends on who you are.
Well, of course, yeah, but, I mean, it's that high up in the sky.
Okay, well, I'm going to have to end this video here. If you liked it, or if you liked my waif little co-host here, let me know with a like, comment, subscribe, or you can click on the annotations for other videos I've done. Thank you all so much for watching, and we will see you all next time.